Každopádně zdravím u třetího dílu naší Let's Play série na hru Spec Ops The Line. A jo. Vítejte, vítejte. Jsme tu zase. Tak jo. Potřebujeme se někam dostat, ale úplně... Mně nevím, kudy. Tak už nevím, kudy. Kudy ku nás na nás střílej. Tak. Co jsem tak přemýšlel, dámy a pánové, co bych přidal týhle Let's Play sérii. A možná k ní přidám jednu dost starou hru, která se příští rok dočká remakeu. Možná někdo už ví, možná někdo ne. Já vám to prozradím, je to Prince of Persia. Písky času. Chtěl bych natočit celou trilogii, takže Písky času, Warrior, Within a Two Thrones. Což si myslím, že by mohla být docela v pohodě, jakože série, odpoj se. Pardon. Tohle není vykopné, ok. Zase nemáme titulky, nevím proč se mi furt vypínají, vole, už mi to sere, vole. Tak, jestli to tady rozstřílím. Chci udělat celou tu trilogii, protože si myslím, že je lepší udělat celou trilogii, než prostě jenom jeden díl. A nebo třeba jenom ten díl, co byl ve prostřed, chápete? Takže tak. Potom po Spec Ops The Line přemýšlím, co bude. Mám tam Metro Last Light nainstalovaný. Takže možná Metro Last Light bychom si zase dali takový Metro Maratonek trošku. Metro je pojebaný, nevím odkud stříle, já to tam zaspavnuju. Je tady ještě. Už jdu, prosím tě, bych si snapl. Nějaký mrpolky určitě. Neříkal jsem to náhodou. Tady Spec Ops je ale docela rychlá hra, teda rychlá hra, docela krátká hra, takže... Tak.
If this is Daniels, he's been dead a long time.
We've been set up.
What the hell's going on, Lugo?
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. That's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
A kurva drát.
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there! Don't stand there! Run!
Furt nehraju. Jo, už hraju dobrý. Už si jdu zahrát. Ježiš, kýto v kartón. Tak. Jsem to tady teď rozstřílel úplně. Tady jdu trošku speedrunu. Wow, wow, wow. Ježiš, to je můj, vole. Tak já nevím, vole, vy se tady pletete, mě to ukazuje ten modrý zaměřovač, až vole, před nějaký době. Prčkale, vole. Hej, vole, tak málo nábohu vytíču. Na kurva. Bože, utíkej tu bezdečku. Co to je za pízdičku, vole, bože? Dobrá písnička, no, ty vole. A kurva. No.
How's it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I wanna keep my head clear.
Okay, then hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I was thinking we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
Exactly.
Maybe it's time we got out of here. Call in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Helos had cut us down before we took 10 steps. The only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. Can we trust him?
Gould risks his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.
Tak ta země je zabitá.
We took a pretty good beating, but we'll live.
Good, because we need all the help we can get.
What's going on here, Agent?
Insanity, Captain. CIA
citizen. To
the instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No, none that I've seen. I heard rumors that he's still alive. But if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere. Damn it! Incoming Helo! Look out!
Lugo, get him back on the radio.
I can't. Signal's dead.
Heads up!
Že střílíte kokoti.
Jo. Problem with him, Adams?
Look, 33rd needs to be stopped. But isn't Gould's revolution just stirring the shit?
Hey, he saved our ass back there. And right now he's all we got.
Oi.
Hey, on me. I think I found a way out of here.
Form up on me. Let's move.
Let's go. Anyway. Oh shit, that was some nutty.
Any sign of cool?
Yeah.
Que bravo. Vrtulník versus budova 1-0.
Standing 3,000%. A fresh wave of Americans make Dubai their vacation destination of choice. When asked what he thought of these fresh new faces, a local Dubai man had these words to say.
Check it out. Signs of the revolution.
Bullshit's what it is. Dubai's dying and everyone's trying to help.
Ježiš, je to pečo. Všude rozšmelcovaný lidi na sračku. Ty pičo, ale vy se všude. Já nevím, že mi se házeli.
Target's getting antsy! Everybody's going to somebody!
Target
Alright. Maros, too. Oh, really? Ах, мой боже. Ну, а еще тали не атакала. Чё, стрелите, хлопцы. Боже. Трохи стріляйте, хлопці. Той велик робив мені діна і ти весна. Ще тари летіте. Так, о. Tyve, ne, musím jít hlavníma dveřma, jak kokot. Ty vole. Ty vole, to si děláš prdel, že na jeden náboj chcíknu. Ty vole.
Tell the 33rd to stand down. This is helping no one.
Sorry, but I answer to a higher authority than you, Captain Walker.
Oh, so you remember me now.
I do indeed. And I'm not the only one.
Led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Hold up. Smell that? You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that.
Soldiers, get ahead!
do this. These people were beaten. The fight was over.
It's a message to the survivors. Don't fuck with us.
What survivors?
You claim to speak for these people, Agent Gould. Now would be the time to prove it.
No! I have done nothing!
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were a fool or suicidal. You'd have to be to attack the gate head on. See, I think your little assault was meant as a distraction. A cover for your partner, Agent Riggs. Tell me where he is. Fair enough. Next.
Slow up. Gotta be smart about this.
Okay, Gould's right there and I got a clean shot.
You open fire now, the civilians are dead. Does that mean nothing to you?
Begin.
Taking the shot.
Wait for your order, Sergeant.
You, take care of the rest of them.
Yes, sir.
Still have nothing to say, Agent? Maybe if you understood the hell you put these people through. Set them up.
Walker, over here. We've got to save these civilians. We've got to save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but Gould's vital to our mission. The civvies aren't.
Our mission is to rescue people.
Please, Captain. We need Gould. Let me take the shot.
We can't let these people die, Walker. You know it's the right call.
Begin.
Gotta save Gould. I hate standing around.
One down!
Got the target. Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me. Lugo, protect Gould.
You got it! Don't worry, Gould. I got you.
Yeah.
What happened?
He just stopped breathing.
Sand.
Don't you fucking die on me. You got too much shit to answer for. Come on.
You can stop, man. He's gone.
Fuck!
What the hell is that?
A map. I think this was Gould's op plan.
Must be the gate they were talking about.
So what? Gould thought it was worth dying for, Lugo. I'd say that's a pretty big so what.
We're pretty exposed out here, Walker.
Right, let's get moving. Enough. Come on. Just fucked.
What are you talking about?
People died back there. Not just soldiers and civilians, but Gould. Our best chance of getting out of this hellhole.
Calm down, Lugo. There's nothing we could have done.
Don't tell me to calm down. We got no idea what the fuck we're doing here.
Yeah, you're right. Putting your faith in Gould, you are fucking clueless. Man, I'm through with this shit.
Fuck you! At least I'm doing my job. You're the one who's fine, just sitting back, waiting for things to unfuck themselves.
You think I like watching these people die, huh? You think I won't carry this shit to my fucking grave?
Stand down! Huh? Both of you! Stand the fuck down! The fuck is wrong with you two? We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids! You are Delta operators. Fucking act like it! All right, then. We good?
Yeah.
Lugo!
Yes, sir.
Good. Now let's keep moving.
So where are we at?
According to Gould's map, the gate's dead ahead.